best friend going.
And what is his name?
Sugar Bear.
Sugar Bear, all right, man.
He said he won't go nowhere until you get paid.
Is this too heavy for him? Are we like, they used to do? Oh, God.
He beat a horse a shot in the leg, but he got caught too. Now, it's, just, I'll give you an example, those big carriages. Those things fully loaded, holds 11 people.
Wow.
And that thing on level ground, fully loaded on level ground, takes about 90 pounds of pressure to get moving. And less than that once they get going. It's less than half of the exercise that it takes to pull that carriage fully loaded that does one person my size riding on the back.
Wow.
Right now, this carriage right here, big guy right here, he's pulling the thing around.
Whoa.
This thing right here right now, he's only doing about 40 pounds of pressure.
Really? Oh my goodness.
Going up hills, it may get to like 70 pounds.
So wow.
They're doing it just walking around.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
To give you an idea, now these big draft horses can pull about three times their weight on anything that rolls.
Wow.
So a horse like this can pull, we can pull about eight of these carriages in a row fully loaded.
What?
Oh. Yeah.
And what kind of horse is that?
He's a Percheron.
Oh.
Yes, they're a French bred horse. They're the white ones. Tam was a Belgian horse.
Right.
They're all
in
the draft horse family, like the Clydesdales, the Budweiser horses.
Yeah, I love those.
They're the same
family. Oh, okay. There are some big horses.
Keep your light on.
You can turn it off. That's just all it is. Hey, John. Where's my roses at?
I never promised you a rose, dog.
Yes, you did. Where are my roses?
I'm going to stop this.
Yes, stop.